officers and men of the 7th Division, I want you to feel that, at least in theory, I am bringing to each and every man greetings from his own family and his own home at this spot, which, thank God, is still a part of the United States. I have heard much of what the 7th Division has done. We're all proud of the 7th in what it has done and what it is doing. And that's another reason why I give you all the good luck in the world.